Combine the legendary ride, luxurious cabin, and superior handling and performance characteristics of our 3-series cruisers with the spacious seating benefits and versatility of our award-winning bowriders, and you have the new Cobalt 336. The unique cabin and head compartment offer the much-desired features of a full cabin without compromising the comfort and the flow of a bowrider. It's a crossover of sorts, crossing the line between cruiser and bowrider, between dayboat and overnighter, between an all-out performance machine and a gentleman's sport boat. The 336 obviously appeals to a broad spectrum of boaters. They have one thing in common. They demand excellence in everything they do and everything they own. The 336 from Cobalt is no exception and offers a choice of dual engine configurations from 5.7 liter twins up to twin 8.2 liter 430 horsepower and a choice of either Volvo or Merck Cruiser. With either Mercs or Volvos, there's the option of joystick control. Big boat, tight space, wind, current, the 336 is a breeze to maneuver. The lines are fully Cobalt, sleek, purposeful, with just the right touches in all the right places. Like the panoramic windows that not only provide style, but open the cabin to a bright and beautiful world. Down below, under the starboard helm, is a full 9-foot-long sofa that converts to a comfortable berth for two. A 27-inch LCD HDTV is crafted into place with a cabinet that was purpose-designed. Kids and adults will both enjoy the Blu-ray player and the PlayStation hookup, all in air-conditioned or heated comfort, if so optioned. The AC and cabin heat carries over to the portside head as well, spacious enough for a shower. These thoughtful amenities make this bowrider a cabin-class cruiser that can pack that much more fun into a weekend or short cruise. And we didn't forget to keep the Cobalt style in the cockpit. From the swim step swim platform through the transom walkthrough, treading on stylish, removable carpet, we find the convertible dinette table, the expected style of the dash and instrument panel, all with the Cobalt touch. The stainless steel windshield and the tower arch do not disappoint. The optional hardtop is a very popular feature with Cobalt aficionados, and the storage opportunities beneath the luxurious bow seating area are seemingly endless. Without compromise, it's a Cobalt. A unique crossover offering endless opportunities to cruise, play, sleep, or just enjoy. The new 336.